huge Black Friday deal.
30% off the whole entire shop, plus each order gets a free poppy, only on Black Friday though.
But wait, there's more. There's an early 20% off full site sale from Monday to Thursday. Don't miss out on all of our great sales this Black Friday and Black Friday week.
By the way, everyone who orders this whole week will be getting a signed note from Fran and I.
And we might be making some TikToks out of your order.
Happy holidays!
What's up, guys? Welcome back to our YouTube channel.
It's Fern.
And Mel, and today we are in New York. Yes, you guys. And since we are in New York, you guys,
we're going to be going to
Learning Express New York. Of course, we have to go visit New York's Learning Express and fidget shop and get some Christmas fidget toys and all that fun stuff, you guys. So we are waiting on our ride right now to pick us up, and then they're going to drop us off at Learning Express and we'll
be showing you everything.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
To Learning Express.
Okay, so this old location is closed, so we
have
to go.
Yeah, so we just have to walk like a block, which is like down now. It's like a minute away.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my god, I hope they're open, because last time we came to New York they were closed and it was a fail.
It was like they were changing locations,
yeah,
so we couldn't go, but yeah. It should be open now.
Yeah, what do you think, Cody?
I don't know,
we'll figure it out. If this video makes it on the internet, then they were open. If not,
okay, you guys, so we made it to Learning Express, you guys. We're going to go ahead and go in. It's already opened. Oh my god, you guys, we made it. Okay, so wait, how do you... Oh, okay, you push it. Okay, guys, so we made it.
Hello.
Okay, guys, so we just made it inside the Learning Express, you guys. So we're going to go ahead and take a look at everything and show you guys what they got. Okay, guys, so the first thing that they have, there are these like fidget packs. So it comes with like a poppet bracelet and a keychain poppet, you guys, which is so cool. There's also fidget mystery packs down here. Should we get one of these? I think we should get one of these. And then they have like the fruit needles, and then they have some what are these called? Tooglers. Look for the Tooglers. Those are so cool. Okay, so moving on this side, they have like fidget spinners, they have some dimples, they have some water balls, which honestly, I've never seen these before. So I think those are pretty, pretty cool. They have a dino dimple, some simple dimples, more poppets. Look for, this is sriracha. It's a sriracha, and then they have like PBJ, milk, burger, ice cream cone. On this side, they have some jumbo poppets and some mochis, which I love mochis. They're so fun and squishy. And then there's regular poppets down over here, like mini ones. Let's see what this side has. Look, you guys. You guys, look at these dimples. These are the planet dimples. I love planet dimples. These are pop tubes. They also have mini ones. You guys, look at this DNA ball. Oh my god. We should get this first. We should get the DNA ball. They have more puppets on over here. Let's go ahead and check the back. Okay, you guys, look at this giant game remote poppet. It's literally so cool. Look at the cupcake. Wait, this one's actually so cute.
I love the game remote.
I love the popsicle. And then look at this one, this one's so cute. But that's the one that hurt, it was bad. On this side, they have like, wait, what are these? Okay, put it here. The ultimate squeeze toy. So these are like squishies. They have some Aran slime over here. What? Oh my god. We need to take one.
Yes.
Okay, so we actually in a shopping cart.
Yes, we do.
Ooh, where'd it go? Wait, what are these? These are Orbeez stress balls. These are Orbeez. Look, Fred, these are the doll ones that you like. Wait, but they feel weird. I don't think they're doll balls. I know. Okay, so we need to take a DNA ball. So for pick one. These are kind of, they don't have that much air on them. So I think this one right here.
This one's perfect. No, that's not perfect.
Okay, this one right here. So we're going to take this one. You guys, look at these. These are squigs. But these are like weird squigs. I've never seen these before, but they're like on a big pack. So it comes with like a lot of squigs, you guys. They also have some like regular ones right here in this little drawer, which I think is so cool. Oops. Okay, guys, so we're going to be picking out a slime. So they have Santa's hat, which...
Oh, we should get that one.
They have Santa's hat. They have Sour Patch. This one looks really good. Then they have Lucky Charms. Okay, that one looks cute too. They have Strawberry Banana, which we shouldn't get the ones that mix because then, like, you know, what if we don't like the color? They have, what is this? Pink Drink. Okay.
I think you should get Santa's hat.
They have Dragon Fruit. What is this one? I don't know which one this one. And then there is Ice Cream.
You should get
What is it? Circus Frosty. The Frosty Cookies. So we should get Santa's hat?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. So we're going to be getting the Santa's hat slime from Dope Slime. So. Okay, guys. So we're actually going to be taking this mystery fidget box, you guys. So it comes with 21 fidget toys. So I'm curious to see what we're gonna get. So should we get it, friend?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get it.
So Cody made a fidget purchase. What did you get?
This is my very first fidget purchase.
This is your very first fidget purchase. Ooh. Oh my god!
Did this have fish inside?
Yes.
Whoa. That is so cool.
What happened? Two
holders? Okay, let me hold the tree.
Put the bag. Put the trash.
Oh shit!
Wait. Okay.
Can I
drop one? Give me the cafe.
No.
¿Le entendiste?
Can I see? Make sure to go subscribe to the Fur & Mouth Short YouTube account. Link in the description.
Check out our shop, furandmouthshop.com. Link in the description. Love you. Bye.